to be educated, and when somebody wants us to be in a safe environment. As somebody who's about to become a father for the first time, it's so instilling and reminding me of the things that I want for my family. I don't ever want my child to be in a position where they can't be educated, or can't feel like they can better themselves, or feel like that this is it, that this is as good as it gets for their life, and to not have hope that, that tomorrow is going to be better.
Last night, Braxton Hicks contractions, which aren't like real contractions, but it's your body preparing for a contraction. And here I am missing it all. Missing it all, man. Missing it all.
Attacking my foot.